Right now, the bags are packed, and I'm actually ready to leave Ukraine here soon. I'm gonna try to film as much as possible. It's gonna be an exciting trip.
I just wanted to explain, because there's been a lot of talk, especially here in the Danish media, about my trip home. And it's really important for me to clarify why I took this decision. I'm a badminton player, and I was sitting at my hotel room and I was looking at the calendar and I was like, okay, there's 80 days until the Olympics starts approximately. If I have to sit here for 13 days without, you know, being able to control my diet and being able to control my training in the way I can do here in my isolation in Denmark, then I might waste around 10% of my preparation towards the Olympics.
I'm here at my hotel room where I'm currently in isolation due to my positive COVID-19 test Saturday. I was supposed to play the final at the European Championships. However, with the positive test and everything, I obviously had to withdraw and isolate here at my room. I feel fine. I only have really mild symptoms, so nothing crazy. But actually, what I have decided to do is to do a lot of research, and with help from my mental coach, BS Christiansen, and FlexFlight, I have arranged a private ambulance jet who is going to pick me up here in Ukraine. I'll be transferred in an ISO chamber, sort of a isolation tent, which is making sure that I'm not a danger to anyone else. And there's also a medical crew present on the whole trip who will make sure that that everything is going as planned, and both I myself and everybody else is safe. So guys, I'm now in my ISO chamber. And this is 198 centimeters, and I'm around 195. So as you can see here, it's yeah, it is what it is, but it's I'm safe, and others are safe, and I'm on my way home.
But it looks really dramatic when I was transferred back home in this ISO chamber, but it was necessary. The most important thing for me was that nobody was in danger of getting affected by me, so it was necessary to do all this. And I'm really happy that we took all those safety measures as we did. And obviously, I was really thankful that BS Christiansen was with me together with the professional crew from FlexFlight all the way. I'm really, really happy that I managed to invest in this opportunity. It's me who paid everything by myself. There was no sponsor, there was no insurance, etc., who paid for this. This was my own money. The only goal of mine was to get back home and try to get as healthy and as fit as possible under the circumstances, obviously. This is my life as a badminton player, and I take all my decisions following my own sort of personal view on things, and with the people around me. We're doing everything we can to get as good as possible when it comes to taking care of my life as an athlete. And that's a part of my job. I have a lot of time here in isolation, so might as well explain and talk to you guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to subscribe and leave a comment. I always enjoy hearing from you. So until next time, take care, and I'll see you.